At the end of the topic, you will be able to
explain the formation of the United Nations Organization, discuss the main objectives of the UNO, analyze the organs of the UNO. In 1945, the United Nations Organization was formed. It is an international organization. In 1941, during the Second World War, the American President F.D. Roosevelt and the British Prime Minister Winston Churchill met on a battleship and formatted the Atlantic Charter. In numerous conferences, this charter was debated. In 1945, at the San Francisco Conference, it was discussed elaborately. On 26 June 1945 at San Francisco, the UN Charter was signed. On 24 October 1945, the UNO was established. Today, the UNO has 192 members with its headquarters at New York. Main objectives of the UNO: to maintain international peace and security, to develop friendly relations among nations, to settle international disputes by peaceful means, to be a center for helping nations to achieve these goals. Organs of the UNO: the UNO has six major organs. They are the General Assembly, the Security Council, the Socio-Economic Council, the Trusteeship Council, the International Court of Justice, the Secretariat. The General Assembly: the main organ and deliberative body of the UNO is the General Assembly. Within the scope of the UN Charter, the Assembly has the right to discuss and make recommendations. It includes the representatives of all member nations. Each member nation can send 5 members with 1 vote. The Assembly usually meets once in a year. In 1945, Mrs. Vijayalakshmi Pandit was elected as the President of the General Assembly. The Security Council. The Security Council consists of 5 permanent members, the USA, the UK, France, the Russian Federation and China, and 10 non-permanent members. The General Assembly elects the non-permanent members for a term of 2 years. On any decision, the permanent members have the right to veto. A veto is a negative vote. Its foremost concern is to maintain international peace and security. The Economic and Social Council. The Economic and Social Council has 54 members for a period of 9 years, with 1/3 of its members retiring every 3 years. It coordinates the economic and social work of the United Nations and the specialized agencies. The Trusteeship Council. The Trusteeship Council looks after territories placed under the trusteeship of the UNO. Every member country can send 1 qualified representative to the Council. International Court of Justice. The International Court of Justice is the main judicial body of the UNO. It is located at The Hague in Netherlands. It consists of 15 judges elected by the General Assembly and the Security Council. It tries cases of other member nations that are brought before the court. It acts as an advisory body for the General Assembly, Security Council and other organs of the UNO. The Secretariat. The Secretariat is the administrative body of the UNO. It carries out the day-to-day functions of the organization and executes the programs and policies laid down by the organs of the UNO. The Chief Administrative Officer of the UNO is the Secretary General. The General Assembly appoints him on the advice of the Security Council for a period of 5 years. Mr. Ban Ki-moon from South Korea is the present Secretary General. In this topic, you have learnt: on 24 October 1945, the United Nations Organization was established with its headquarters at New York. The main objective is to maintain international peace and security. There are 6 major organs in the UNO. The General Assembly is the main organ. The Secretariat executes the administrative functions of the UNO.
At the end of the topic, you will be able to
discuss the specialized agencies of the United Nations Organization, explain the major achievements of the UNO, describe the UNO's 50th anniversary celebrations. Specialized agencies. The specialized agencies of the UNO are many. A few are mentioned below: the World Health Organization, or WHO, the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, or UNESCO, the United Nations Children's Fund, or UNICEF, the International Labour Organization, or ILO, Food and Agricultural Organization, or FAO, the World Bank, or IBRD. These organizations develop the economic and social aspects of the member nations. Official languages. The official languages of the UNO are Arabic, Chinese, English, French, Russian, and Spanish. English and French are the working languages of the UNO. UNO flag. The UNO flag has the UN emblem in white and a blue background. The UN emblem consists of 2 bent olive branches opening at the top, and between the branches there is an image of the world map. Finance. UNO gets its financial aid mainly from USA and from other member countries. Major achievements of the United Nations. UNO has rendered great service in establishing peace and security by solving various problems. Political disputes were solved by the Security Council, legal disputes by the International Court of Justice, and others by the special agencies. The UNO has solved many international disputes and preserves peace in the world through peaceful negotiations. It settled disputes between Israel and Palestine, Iran and Iraq, and was instrumental for the withdrawal of Soviet troops from Afghanistan. It has signed many nuclear test ban treaties like NTBT in 1963 and CTBT or Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty in 1996. In the UN Conference on Environment and Development held in Rio de Janeiro in 1992, all nations adopted Agenda 21, a plan to promote economic growth while protecting natural resources. The UN Development Fund for Women, or UNIFEM, and the International Research and Training Institute for the Advancement of Women, or INSTRA, have supported programs improves the quality of life for women in over 100 nations. The UNO played a vital role in the Suez Canal crisis in 1956. It made France, Britain, and Israel to withdraw troops from Egypt. The UNO also settled the Korean War and Vietnam War. Overview of the United Nations 50th Anniversary Celebration. In 1995, the United Nations celebrated its 50th anniversary of service to the global community. In October 1993, the General Assembly endorsed the theme, "We the People of the United Nations, United for a Better World." In November 1995, the astronauts of the space shuttle Atlantis carried the UN flag into outer space to salute United Nations' work for peaceful uses of outer space. In this topic, you have learnt there are numerous specialized agencies of the United Nations organization. English and French are the two working languages of UNO. UNO is financially supported mainly by the USA and other member nations. UNO has rendered great service in establishing peace and security by solving various problems in the world. In 1995, the United Nations celebrated its 50th anniversary of service to the global community.